company approached us to pad print on the back of brake shims, but they had so many different styles now and so many different styles that were going to be coming out in the future that they had no idea what to do with it. The reason why they came to us was because they couldn't find a solution with other vendors. So we had to build a machine that would do custom logos on the back of these brake shims. But the problem is there's so many cars out there that there are hundreds of different styles of these shims. So we built a machine that had a magazines on there with rod style alignment, and we drop a fixture over to align the rods, and you could put a stack and it would accurately align the shim of that style. And then we would come over and pick it up with vacuum, and we'd know where it was from this template, and we would place it on a flat indexing carriage that had magnets underneath it. So it would be able to place all these oddly shaped steel plates onto a magnetic flat plate in the right position to get the pad printing label in the right spot. It worked very well. They realized that they had a problem and they wanted to come to us and say, what can you do for us? And then we worked on a nice solution. It was a very versatile machine that was like an adjustable wrench, so to speak, to one size fits all.
We're here to build you the best automation machine we can.
We want to solve your problem.